I just wanted to know if the camera has the ability to differentiate between the regular passenger vehicle and emergency responders such as fire and police?
Yeah, it goes by the license plate, as I understand it. And emergency responders would have different types of license plates on their vehicles.
Okay, because I'm just hearing differently. So that's why I'm asking that question. I'm hearing that the city of Providence is paying anywhere from $10 to $30 by the time they get done for each one of those vehicles that the camera cannot recognize.
Oh.
So it's costing the city some money as well, is what it looks like. That's what I'm hearing.
That could be the case. Yeah, I don't know.
But I guess that's worth checking into.
We have Colonel Perry here. He's gonna have all, he's the oracle of all knowledge on what's going on. So.